Welcome to linuxhelp.com. In this session you are going to see about how to clear RAM memory cache, buffer and swap space on Linux. Now I am going to show you how to clear cache in Linux. Every Linux system have three options to clear cache without interrupting any process or service. Now I am going to show you the cache memory and the memory that is present in my system. For that command is free space hyphen h. Here you can able to see the cached memory, buffer memory, shared memory, free memory, user memory and a total memory in my system. Now I'm going to clean the page cache only. For that command is sync semicolon echo 1/proc/sys/vm/drop_cache and press enter. Now it has cleaned the page cache only. For seeing the output, again type free space hyphen h. Here you can able to see the cache memory has been get reduced, user memory has been get reduced and the free space has been get increased. Now I am going to clear the D entries and the inodes. For that I am going to execute the command. Before that I am going to show you the spaces. For that free space hyphen h. Here you can able to see the spaces that is present in my system. Now I'm going to clear D entries and the inodes. For that command is sync semicolon echo 2/proc/sys/vm/drop_cache. Now it has cleared the D entries and the inodes. For seeing the result, type free space hyphen h. Here you can able to see it has cleared the D entries and the inodes. So user space has been get reduced and the free space has been get increased. Now I am going to clear the page cache and D entries and the inodes at the same time using a single command. Before that I am going to show you the memory. Here you can able to see the memory that is present in my system. Now I am going to clear page cache, the entries and the inodes. For that command is sync semicolon echo 3/proc/sys/vm/drop_cache. Now it has cleared the page cache, the entries and inodes. For seeing the result, type free space hyphen h. Here you can able to see the result. The user space and the free space has been get changed and also the cache memory has been get changed here. Now I am going to create a shell script to auto clear RAM cache daily at 5 by using cron scheduler task. For that I am going to create script. For that command is vim script.sh. Inside the file, paste the following code. Now save the file. Now set executable permission for that file. For that command is chmod 755 and the name of the file is script.sh. Now the permission has been get changed. Now I am going to set the cron tab. For that cron tab space hyphen e. Save the file. You need to set the time on the path here. After that save the file. Here you can able to see it is installing the new cron tab. Now I am going to show you how to clear the swap space in Linux. Before that I am going to show you the memory that is present. For that free space hyphen h. Here you can able to see the memory. Total is 2 GB and it has used 15 MB and the free is 1.9 GB. Now I am going to clear the swap space. For that command is swap off hyphen a. Now the swap has been kept off. Now you have to on. For that command is swap on space hyphen a. Now again it has been get on. So I'm going to show you the clear disk swap space. For that command is free space hyphen h. Here you can able to see it has cleared the swap space. So the user size has become 0 bytes and the total is 2 GB and the free is also 2 GB. Now I'm going to combine the above commands into a single command to make a proper script to clean the RAM cache and the swap space. For that command is echo 3/proc/sys/vm/drop_cache /swap off (space-a) /swap on (space-a) printf. Here you need to type the text that has to be get displayed after completing the given task and press enter. Now it has cleared the edge caches and also the swap space. Now I'm going to show you the memory. For that free space hyphen h. Here you can able to see it has cleaned the cache and also the swap space using this single script command. Thank you for watching.